By now, most website owners are aware of the term SEO. But for the uninitiated, SEO stands for Search Engine Optimization. Or in simple terms, what needs to be done to a website to make it highly visible to the major search engines, and more importantly, bringing highly targeted traffic back to the website. So why should you optimize your website? The first thing to remember is that building a website is not like the field of dreams. Building it doesn't automatically mean that they will come. Instead, you need to actually drive potential customers over to your site. This can be done in many ways, but the most important has to be the optimization of your website. Every day, hundreds, if not thousands, of people are searching for businesses just like yours, and the vast majority of those are going to Google to carry out their searches. If your website is not appearing on the first page of the search engine results pages, then the chances are those potential customers are going elsewhere to get their needs satisfied. So by not optimizing your website, you are simply handing over those customers to someone else, and you aren't even competing for that business. Don't be fooled by fly-by-night companies that offer to get you a guaranteed number of visitors for your website for X amount of dollars. Having a high volume of visitors, or hits as they are known, is of no use to you if those people have zero interest in your products or services. So it is most important that you look for highly targeted traffic by ensuring you are competing for the high rankings in the search engine only on those keywords that are specific for your industry. In addition, those keywords need to be ones that are searched regularly. Search engine optimization isn't something that you necessarily need to hire a professional to do on your behalf. There are a lot of great ebooks and articles on the internet that will help guide you. If you do decide to seek professional help, then be sure to check out the SEO company thoroughly. Don't just take their word for how good they are. At the very least, type in the key phrase SEO company or search engine optimization company, followed by the town or city they are based in, and see if they come up on the first page of Google. If they can't even do that for themselves, then that should set off alarm bells and you may want to consider looking at other options. Secondly, get references from the company you are considering and contact them directly. Finally, don't get tied into any long-term contracts. Any reputable SEO company should be prepared to be judged by the results they bring, rather than trying to handcuff clients with a watertight contract they can't get out of. Interested in knowing more about search engine optimization and how it will benefit you and your company? Then visit us at www.admseo.com or call us at 239-214-2614.